Fontaine wasn't overly inconvenienced by his own demise. On New Year's Eve, his wretched splicers come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. The dead rot in the streets. Johnny and Janie's citizen are lined up around the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
Such terrible things and done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Your rivers turn to blood!
Build an economy that they would not try to control, a society that they would not try to destroy. It was not impossible to build rapture at the bottom of the sea. It was impossible to build it anywhere else.
Thank you.
to create a place like this. And what have you built? Nothing. You can only loot and break. You're not a man. You're just a termite adversary.
Thank you. Has eaten the last gram of you. Rapture will have returned. I will lead a parade. Who was that, they'll say, as they point to the sad shape hanging on my wall. Who was that?
I begged Mr. Ryan to hand Fontaine's futuristics over to Atlas's boys as a peace offering, but the stupid sod won't listen to reason. Instead, he's just splicing his mob up. Giving them more and tougher plasmids. There's an arms race on here, in Rapture. But it's not about who can build the best guns and the biggest bombs. It's about who can become less of a man and more of a monster.
A man builds a city at the bottom of the sea. That's a marvel. Another man happens to be on a plane that crash lands on the same city in the middle of the ocean. Why, that sounds more like a miracle.
Oh, Lord, for mammon. And what did it get me, huh?